Cause like I have no choice. Yeah, I'm just gonna do the way I'm going is kind of quick, but it's just a little bit of navigation that you have to get through, and then you're there. And not as quick, but works on the nonetheless. Too. Oh, what do you mean the first trip? Not too. Or you can get or you get the trailer. Then yeah, no, you should be fine. I just had it. Yeah, no, you should be fine. Just get to room planks.
God, this is so swampy.
Should have just took him the long way, but no. Like the tortoise and the hare are all over him. And I am the tortoise, and I am with him.
Getting there, it is just deep.
Two. The
I have
big
the
emphasis of two.
just a gigantic fuel trailer completely full too.
How much does that hold?
I think it was 2,000.
2,000. Here. I'm just sliding around with this trailer right now. Going up the mountain. No, I'm just sliding around doing fishtails, going up the mountain, swinging the trailer around. Wait, why did he animate his hand like that? Like, slap the fuck up the horn. Ooh. Oh my God, who the fuck? The game's glitched out again. The game's glitching out again. Oh no. God damn, the bugs in this game is so bad. No, cause like, I see like 10 feet of mud just dug in, like it's a big ass divot. That's about like 20 feet across and 10 feet wide. That's weird. Yeah, no, they got a lot of bugs to fix. And I do mean a lot of bugs. It's like, I wait, what? Yeah. Alright, issue. Oh, not close enough still. Yeah, I'll figure it out. Alright. Now, refill. Alright, now the truck is fully filled up. Actually, I didn't need It's like I feel like I'm driving a tugboat more than anything. Like, it feels like. Okay. Good. Yep, he's taking him out. And I've killed him with boredom.
I made it.
You're kind of late to the party, bud. I don't know. Get up there. Yeah. Oh, yeah.